Being the main sponsor of Netball Namibia, Debmarine Namibia handed over a token of appreciation to the players and the technical team.
We at Debmarine Namibia are proud to have made this possible for our national team to participate in this championships after 6 years of absence. The opportunity enabled us to unlock the sparkle in the Desert Jewels, or the Debmarine Namibia Desert Jewels. We are in the business of making diamond dreams a reality and look for opportunities that bring out the best in the youth to make life brilliant. Ladies and gentlemen, as a token of our appreciation to the national team, Debmarine Namibia hereby commits to hand over a small appreciation incentive to each of the each national team player and technical team, an additional 7,000 to what?
Welcoming the girls was Deputy Minister of Sport Agnes Chongarero, as she showed her gratitude towards the girls and has challenged them to win more trophies.
We are expecting more trophies. You know, Namibians, we are competitive beings. So when you win once, they expect that you win all the others. Now, the onus is on you. Now, I told you now what the nation is expecting from you. To the technical team, thank you for availing yourself to share your talents and for guiding us throughout to winning a major trophy for Namibia.
Exposure for the team internationally is the technical team's objectives going forward, as they are hoping more girls will believe that there is a future in the sport.
The way forward is we're looking for continued exposure internationally and also more local tournaments, including some tournaments in South Africa like the Falcon Cup, where we can continually get game exposure to lift the game from match play perspective and not just from technical coaching side. And that's really the way forward in developing and also cultivating the players in terms of mentality and maturity in terms of the international scene for netball. So we're looking forward to the next step.
We also hope that the performance of the Desert Jewels will give hope to the girl child so that they can see and know that there is hope for them to make it big in sports.
The team wishes to participate in the 2023 World Cup.